What do you mean?
You know what I mean. Sebastian? Come on, man, what are you doing?
I ain't doing nothing. What are you talking about? Boys blowing shotties, alleyways and rental caves, I see you blowing
shotties. Have you been smoking weed, drug addict?
Langston, I don't know what y'all do over there in the UK, but my ancestors fought the civil rights movement so I could smoke whatever I want.
Please, don't talk to me about civil rights. I took your American history. It was embarrassing. And you're turning into a total pothead. You need to settle down.
I beg to differ. These are our carefree years. Before we get all tied down by our career and responsibilities.
Oh, spoken like a true trustafarian. How many millions will you inherit when you turn 25?
Irrelevant. Finally, what took y'all so long?
Joey was helping me cut my hair.
Oh, it looks nice. I'm going to hit the gym. I'll meet y'all at the restaurant.
Everything come out okay?
Not funny. And yes, he's clean as a whistle.
I need a favor.
Name it.
Can Kyle and I have your bedroom tonight?
Sure. Just remember what I told you.
Covered. Told you I was ready.
Nope, no Kyle. He's not answering.
Try him again. Maybe something happened to him.
Somebody.
You sure I can get you anything?
No, thank you. I'm not eating tonight.
Oh my God, if I lived in New York City, I would be the biggest whore. There are just all shades and varieties here. African, Caribbean, Dominican, and they just look like they would fuck you down. You know, the type beaten down by life needs somebody to take it out on. Like how the male lion will bite the female on the back of the neck while they're
fucking. Stop it!
Oh, I think I'm just gonna stick to beer and wine for a while. No more hard liquor.
Why don't you stop all alcohol?
Why don't you say to me and Jesus' business?
Excuse me. May we not succumb to thoughts of violence and revenge today, but rather to thoughts of compassion and mercy. We must love our enemies so that they might be returned to their right minds. Kyle, where are you?
Yo, I'm still at the gym. I want ham today, baby. Wait till you see these guns. I'll meet y'all at the restaurant before dessert, all right?
No, don't come here. We're leaving.
Why not?
Ryan is here and he brought a date and it's just all fucked up and I don't want to be here.
A dickhead, man. We still going to the club, though, right?
They're going, but I'm not going to the club.
Why, Mac?
I'm just not up for it.
All right, man. That's some fucked up shit, though.
But listen, you have got to promise that you watch Sebastian. Because he's been drinking and he's not eating and you know what a lightweight he is.
All right, no problem.
I'm serious. You have to watch him.
Okay, man, I got him.
Hey, you think you could leave some of your smoke on my nightstand?
So I got you hooked up on that Cali Green, huh? I got you.
I gotta go.
All right. So it looks like I don't have to rush after him.
How could you? How could I what? Bring a date to my favorite restaurant the night after I break up with you? Really, Ryan, who does that?
I gotta eat.
I introduced you to this place. You said that the food was overrated and it was overpriced. So no, absolutely not. I get custody of the restaurant.
Magnus, you can't tell me where I can and can't eat, okay?
You're pathetic.
Let's go, we're leaving.
I haven't even finished my drink.
Non-negotiable.
Why are you letting that fool run you out of your favorite restaurant?
They just broke up last night. It's still fresh.
I totally get it.
Well, I don't get it. Fuck that wanker. Fuck him!
How can you just stand here watching her?
Every relationship is an assignment. We all have much to learn from each of them.
Jesus Christ, Marianne Williamson, would you give it a rest already? That motherfucker shot porn in your house, in your bed, and put the videos on XTube. I would beat that bitch with a bat.
One of the videos was called While My Boyfriend's Away.
My love, my friend.
Hey, what you got up in there for me?
She gave you a pill.
Shh. I want one.
No, man, you can't fuck with that.
Come on, Kyle. I'm serious.
I want one.
All right, then go get it.
Really?
Yeah.
I just go up to her and what? Ask for a pill?
Yeah, you go do that.
How much are they?
$20.
Look at her cornrows, her skin. Flawless.
Look at his body. It's just stupid. Seriously, it's retarded.
So y'all just gonna sit there all googly out all night? Or you gonna go over there and say something to him?
I wouldn't know what to say to her.
Me either. I mean, what kind of pickup line do you use for a guy like that?
You don't need a pickup line. He's a go-go dancer. This is your pickup line.
What, so I'm just supposed to go over there and put that in his booty shorts?
Yeah, that's what he's here for.
Oh, aren't you just adorable? Want a treat?
One, please.
There you go.
I want the special. Candy.
Not yet.
Yeah, I do.
Move along, bitch. Boo. Bye-bye.
Look, he's coming in.
Never gonna pull at this club. Over it, .com. Lang, you coming?
Yeah, I'm over it. We're not getting laid here.
Come on, guys.
Wait, you guys can't leave. It's still early.
Babe, we're over it. Besides, someone should check on Magnus. He's pretty tipsy. Have you got it?
Yeah, it's cool.
Okay, you guys get home safe. Mm-hmm. Kyle, I want one.
Want what?
Whatever you have, I want one.
All right, I'll be right back.
Are we sure you want this?
Yeah.
Okay. You good?
I'm excellent.
You want to go dance?
Absolutely.
You know my people, we go straight for the b-hole. Grab you from behind, stick you doggy like a beagle. P.I.P. You know I'm straight up cocky, so the king of man sex, my d-hole is regal. My people, straight for the b-hole. Grab you from behind, stick you doggy like a beagle. P.I.P. You know I'm straight up cocky, so the king of man sex, my d-hole is regal.
Give me that booty, boy, give me that booty. Stop playing, bitch, give me that booty. Just give me that,
you know my people, we go straight for the b-hole. Grab you from behind, stick you doggy like a beagle. P.I.P. You know I'm straight up cocky, so the king of man sex, my b-hole is regal.
Give me that booty.